Good morning, guys. Today we're out fishing again to see if we catch some big ones. Wish me luck.
Got there?
Whopper Jr.?
Big Whopper Jr.
Yes!
Come this way, come this way, come this way. He's running that way.
I'm a big Whopper Jr. Right, Dad?
Yep. How do you feel about the conditions?
It's a little windy. It's a little windy today, but that's the water looks like it's about to change. So let's see what we can get before it changes.
Take two. What is it? You see it yet? Nope. Yeah, the way he's fighting, it looks like a shark, though, the way your tips are bending.
Oh, the shark. it's just dead weight, right?
We're sharking today. Nothing but shark bite. There now. Oh, there he goes, there he goes. Big old nurse shark, guys.
That's small.
It's a big one. It's like a 5 foot.
It looks tiny when it comes up, but when it's in the water, it looks big.
Gotta fight it. What you got, think?
What you got?
Yeah? Let's see. It's coming in. Why you find that he's big? Where's mommy at when we need her to camera? Give him a kiss, Omar.
No.
Give him a kiss. It's a good luck for later.
Why?
It's good luck for later.
Oh, no. I don't need no good luck.
Oh, my God.
Don't jump again.
Guys,
don't know, he's close, he's like 17. Huh? I gotta pull his tongue out. Look at this, guys. Wow. Back on one. Release him for another day, baby. Release. Let him get bigger. Whew. Swim dog. Good release. What you got, sir? A man? Oh, he's biting, huh? He probably got you on the way in, huh? Well, yeah, that's probably a jack. Still feeling pulling on top?
Nah, I've heard him. Look at that turtle.
Look at that baby turtle. That thing dead? Dead, right? What you got? Well, I'm still bending. Oh, that's a jack. I think it's a big jack. Nah, it's a jack, it's not a shark. Get the gaff. Yeah, he's right there. He's over here somewhere. He's not on ledge yet. There goes, he went out. He's out there now.
I got it.
It's a jack.
See it?
Nah. I'm sure it's a jack though. Hey, Omar, hold the camera. Look.
If it's another jack, Dad, then I'm gonna gap him, okay? Gap him again.
He's pulling you under now.
He's
going under.
Uh-oh. He came out. Uh-oh, guys. Uh-oh, this has to be bad.
Just a little bit. He's right under you, right?
Up and down with you. That was a little sharp. Those guys are a big one.
Hopefully.
Once his head comes out, you can't fight him.
See it, guys?
He's up and down with you right here. Look, he's coming out. Oh, another shark. exciting. Look.
Shark day today.
Yep.
So you don't swim around here right now in this time of day.
Get him.
Hey Omar, what's your dad doing right now?
What he's doing?
Yeah.
He's cranking them in.
Why does he keep on walking that way?
So the fish don't run him into the lake. So the fish will follow the line and string.
To get him off the ledge? What happens if he's on the ledge? Okay. Drum?
Yeah, yeah. Right there.
Gaff him?
Gaff him? You don't gaff him, little one? Oh, he got all. Right there. Woo! The hook came off. Man, that's great for my rock. Oh, look at this.
Brand new rod.
Oh.
What you guys got there?
I can't see.
What we got?
I can't see where it's at because there's
another
line.
Yeah, I see it. You want me to do it, Omar?
That's why my rope was longer than this, though. It's shrinking or what?
I guess so.
That's my normal flop this time, though. God damn.
Let's see it.
That's a big boy.
Yeah, that's a big one, huh? Omar caught all that on myself. Come on, let me see it. see. Look at that. Man, look at that. Yeah. Oh, I finally got one. Finally.
You need the gaff?
Too big. Fatty, look at that fatty. It's a pretty fish, huh? Look at the color on that. Beautiful fish. Wrong way. Down you go. Let's go. Don't cut me. Oh! Now I'm all dirty. Now you're all dirty. You see that?